The message was never delivered, we think, to the emperor. It never got past the foreign minister.
But half a year later, Japanese Prime Minister Hideki Tojo remarks on the disastrous missed message.
At a news conference, Tojo had said, "Oh, it's really too bad this letter arrived late because it would have changed everything."
Was the fiction that the greatest country in the world, the greatest navy in the world, and the moon? You never know. The message is keep alert. Don't let your guard down, because it could happen again.
The communication breakdown between the United States and Japan is one of history's great what-ifs. Perhaps the attack on Pearl Harbor would have never happened. Perhaps the lives of over 2,000 American men and women could have been spared.
There are very few gnomes in the money pit area. I still believe there's something there to be found. I've given up.
On the net, the Crucible Guy.
Don't worry about my brother. I believe it's here. I know you're here.